I think everything is set up. Sorry for the late stream. We are doing Eden's Gate Sepulture Savage. Our first foray into Savage content. I know it's not like really, really super recent content, but it's still the same expansion. The fight looks a little intimidating, but we have the Echo to help us. We should be overgeared. So it's just a matter of learning mechanics. So hopefully it goes okay. Just waiting for an invite to the raid. I asked in the link shell if it was happening in a few minutes, and they said it was, so they didn't forget about us. I'm always nervous whether, did I get the wrong day? Did I get the wrong time? But, looks like we're gonna be fine, just waiting. In their Discord, there's one big group in there, but I don't know, I looked at it. I don't know, is that the... I'm gonna put my Discord on mute so they can't hear me. You guys can hear me, and then let me see if this is the right channel.
I need to make sure the ball is on this tonight.
Hold on a second. Alright, Alfonso, what do you need for this?
I'm about to find out.
I don't know, I can't tell.
On archive this thing.
Okay. They're not talking about it, so I can't tell. Oh, just got an invite.
Smash Jackson, right?
Yeah, go in there.
Yeah, is he in the Crossbar Link show?
Yeah, he should be. He's Prime Divisor. In the, let me see, make sure he's... Oh, I don't see him in here.
Y'all are on...
Leviathan? Yes.
I will come there. Oh, let me...
Good day.
Y'all too, so I
can... Oh my god. Behave.
Shira or Nikki, were y'all coming for this?
Irritates me so. Yeah,
you have to drop party, Cherry.
Okay.
Hey, this is Smash. I'm actually in the game Prime Space Divisor.
I will come. I have to come to Leviathan. Find you.
Oh, I could go somewhere.
Oh, that's fine. DPS chair.
Yeah. I'll play Red Mage. I gotta get back into it.
Yes, I do need another Shira. Grab you.
No.
Granted, this is a really cool setup y'all got, but I'm still mad at Vix's pants.
Muted myself in Discord so I can still talk to you guys. Let's see what happens. It's a little nerve-wracking. I don't know.
What was the first name in game?
Prime. PR.
Prime. Okay, perfect. Divisor. Gotcha.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Yay, hubby's in the group now. Prime Divisor.
Check. Midori and Wolfton.
I can't look at you. I just can't.
They're really loud, right? Let me try to lower them.
What? I don't know if this would count as Western.
He needs to change the hat.
It's more just.
Don't get too close to him, Rob.
How did I know that he was gonna put. I knew he was gonna do this shit.
Oh, yeah, that's the only reason I knew that. That's what he was gonna do.
Hmm?
Wow, Sav.
I wasn't trying.
Clearly. You know, we can even go further beyond here.
Man, I don't know why it's so loud for you guys. You look at the audio mixer and Discord is all the way in the red almost.
Like, how does it feel for Johnny to outheal you?
Also, I wasn't trying.
How convenient.
Alright, there probably won't be a lot of talking from me because I gotta pay attention to them.
On your last clear, how many broils was casted?
We can check that. The last one?
Mm-hmm. On part two. Specifically part two.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Wait, did you get the logs from last time?
Just for Emerald. I didn't have an open. They're in Zerk.
Zerk.
How long of a fight was it?
5 minutes on the dot. Oh wait, Sapphire switched to app. What? Okay, hold on, we can't go to the last one. We can go to the second last one.
How long was it?
5:36.
Wait, what? I'm gonna say 39. No.
Let's see. How many did you say?
Thinking about it now.
I need one more DPS.
Nate,
you said how long was it?
5:36.
I'm gonna say 53.
What if I told you you were exactly dead on 53?
I would request 2 million gil.
You had 54. Just because you said that.
This is for E4S.
Because it's split between Emerald Weapon and the Black Wolf.
Holy shit. Wait.
Oh no, when I was saying Leviathan, I was talking about I had to go to Leviathan.
Holy shit.
It was actually
54. I actually did guess it right.
Yeah, you actually did. was like, wait, does math add up? I was like, holy shit, it does. Literally a broil a minute.
Okay, so I need two people.
Are you wearing scorned outfit as well?
Scorned.
It looks cool.
I don't like it. I don't like it, because if you see what I'm seeing from this angle at Vix.
Well, I have spaces pleasant. Open if you want to come through. If you want to come.
Do it, Izzy.
I'm about to have a tank position open, and I need a DPS.
Oh man, we'll do it together.
So come on through,
okay,
and I will teach you.
I'm getting Playboy on my end, so this is not fun.
Did you just now notice?
I've noticed. I'm just being very silent because you have been silent.
All right.
Oh yeah,
they were in our cat tree.
They're trying to get on the cat up here.
Mm-mm. Forbidden.
30 minutes later.
No. Yeah. They have their kiddie pool.
Oh look, a decent outfit.
It is what it is.
I can easily swap them.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's dangerous.
Don't.
Winning group.
Fingers on the trigger.
You almost smacked Shira because of you.
Come back to the house. We have to do a third round of this. My goal is to teach this within 2 weeks. So it's learned, it's for the most part today. A little bit more learning on the next time, and then clear on the next time. That's the exact way to get it. So that's the goal. Yep.
I don't know this fight, so I'm here
now. It was only 2 weeks, Kyrus.
Same.
Yeah. Looks like we got the clear for the like two of us.
Mm-hmm.
And the group just meets once a week? Like just on the Monday?
Yes.
Or
yes,
yeah, Monday.
Monday.
Okay, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Where is your name, PZ? Too many people online.
She's standing right in front of you.
Oh, you're right.
Use the bathroom real quick.
I look at me at this opportunity.
This seemed double right here.
Okay, so.
Red versus blue.
Before we start, who has seen a video at least of this fight?
I did, but I'm not. Even though I watch videos, I still need to. It's like trial by error type of thing. So.
All good.
Is this week two for Doctor?
No, this is week one. We're gonna double white mage this. For now.
I'm gonna go dance.
Oh my god. No, we have everything.
They're having a little they're going
on. You just implied it, you just didn't say it.
I didn't imply anything. I just told him that he likes to care about. Which is true.
Shit. When you didn't know the white mage was thinking,
kind of nerve-wracking because it sounds like most of these people have seen this. Someone even said they've seen the last phase.
Benediction.
I did benediction.
I've only seen the video, and that's only part of a video, to be honest.
I remember that it was on my hotbar.
Oh, good. It's gonna be great.
So y'all are doing before us now?
Yes.
Oh, here we go.
I
Yeah. Oh shit, okay.
Why is this pool right here?
As far as seen in a video. I haven't seen an instructional video on it. I've seen parse videos.
That's fine, as long as you can follow what I'm telling you, you'll be all fine.
I'm
boom 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 pop.
Here we go.
I have the IQ of Straw Sapphire.
Well, I'm gonna need you to fix that.
It's pretty hard. It's one of those plastic swirly straws. Can't really straighten that out.
A pool of candidates. Okay. First things first. So I'm going to talk about one of the first mechanics that we'll see. Let me put these down first. Actually, I'll talk about the mechanics first. So, if you see that brownie and this brownie light up, they are going to explode. You have two ways that you can be safe for it. You can either, one, wait for the explosion to happen and then move into that brownie, or you can go directly opposite corner of it. So if it's that brownie over on the southeast, it's lit up, you will be safe here. There'll be three explosions. I'll count them out and I'll say 1, 2, 3, and as soon as the third explosion goes off, you'll move in. Basically, like, it's just like that. I can't move any further than this, but this is essentially where we will move if we're using this safe spot. I will also try to call out the safe spots as well, so that everyone is aware of where to go. That is one version of that, if they are here and here, then your safe spot will be the opposite corner. So I'll put a marker where the safe spot will be as well. So this would be safe, and here would be safe. This, if it's this configuration, there will only be two explosions here. So it'll be 1, 2, I'll say go in, and we'll do it directly in after the second explosion. These will happen very fast, so your movement is going to want to be super fast, or you will get hit, and that's okay. Just trial and error with getting hit and getting used to these mechanics, because they are very snapshot hit. After that, he will do a raid wide, then we will heal through, and then he'll do a knockback mechanic. Just to go back to when these happen, at the same time as you're moving in, you will see orange markers on your head. Those mean to stack. So as long as you are stacked with at least one or two other people in the brownie, you're safe. If you are alone, you will die. Following that, after we do the knockback, which happens after the AoE that I was talking about, we will use our knockback immunity for that. He will either go into gauntlet phase or car phase. If he goes into gauntlet phase, you want to stand in line with him. And the way that this will work, people will have orange markers again, and you will stand right under Titan if he's in gauntlet phase. So let's say he's up there in gauntlet. Everyone with orange will stand directly under Titan. If you have yellow markers, which means that you have to be in a square to yourself, it will go like this. Melee will be in the second square. Tank will be in the third square. And healer will be in the fourth square. The opposite of this, let me remove this B. He'll be in car phase. If he is in car phase, it is the same type of situation. Except you're not going to be on him, you'll be on the side. Don't step on the crack because you'll break your mama's back, but be as close to the crack as you can be so that you can touch it if you want to touch it. But don't touch it because you die. Okay?
Yep. So far, so good.
after that, so let's say if he's in gauntlet phase and he does this part, he learns the beams. Ain't no beam. If he's in gauntlet phase, after that whole gauntlet phase happens, the tank will bring him to the middle, wherever's main tank is. There'll be a raid wide. I believe tank buses will happen again there. He will start looking in a certain direction. So let's say that he is there where he is now, and he'll turn and he turns around, looking directly north. He is going to jump, and there'll be an explosion in a T formation. Your safe spots will be here, these two squares, or the opposite of them, parallel, these two squares. And that's in any direction that he goes. So let's say he's going, he jumps to the west, then it'll be these two squares, and the ones that are far north at the one. So always in a T formation. I will call those out as well as I can as well. Then after that, let me put these markers where they actually need to be. I will say pre-position A and B. That means that all of the tanks and heroes will go to A, DPS will go to D, D is for DPS. There will be orange markers over some two people's heads, and that is where bomb boulders are going to fall. So you want to make sure they are directly on these letters as best as possible. So it'll be those two, and then there'll be two more that get on some on two people's heads. After the first two drop here, we bring the other two to C, directly on C. And then once they come to C, we will sprint back towards A and D, and we'll go and stand behind the boulder that is not lit up. You kind of have to see that to actually get it. So let's give it a shot and see what we get. Any questions so far?
Nope.
Like I said, I need to see it.
Feel free to pop food. I'm gonna use old food and stuff out of cabbage.
I'm gonna eat a potato salad.
Prime's got Thanksgiving.
You do want to swap at the second set of tank buses. There'll be four tank buses. There'll be four hits. Yes, don't push the main one. And it's four hits. The first one, you can take that hit. The second three, you need to involve. They happen kind of back to back. So it'll be hit, involve, hit, hit, hit.
So take one hit, involve.
That's right.
And then
you can keep it. Keep it there and then swap it to the next set.
He understands curse.
So there's no debuff, know. It's just an inbound thing.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay. Easy, easy.
Oh god. So nervous.
Alright.
Yeah. Some of the videos I saw was a lot of Dark Knights dying for getting benediction too early. Yep. During the tank bus.
Yep. Because if you don't wait till after 4, you die.
Yeah. Alright.
Countdown whenever you're ready.
Here we go, guys. Here we go.
Or physical diva. Okay.
Take him up towards the wall. Okay, you're going to see orange lit up brownies. And then you'll see yellow markers over your head. This is not red. Oh my god, this is quite normal.
Okay,
I'm
like,
Well, that seems familiar.
Nice. Let's try that again. Okay, so leave.
That was about to be the easiest fight of your life.
That was quick. Alright then.
Alright. There we go. Sepulture Savage. That mechanic was not correct.
I was like, hmm.
It's not correct.
I turned it on after my opener.
Take it off. Reset. You turn it on.
I turned it on after 8.
You just want to be in a brownie to yourself.
Titan's
side. Right.
Can I to move up two choppers? Yep, and then we get under them. And then we spray it after that. This is where you bring them to the middle so people can see the pants.
Do you want them on like a specific rock?
Just right there. Exactly right there. A and B.
Ignore that.
We got there. So now we take the others to C. Raid wide, just so we can see what's with the mechanic. I think we should be able to. Alright, so over here, you follow me or the corner. As soon as these come out, then we move over. He's gonna pound on that side, and then we go to the cart. After the explosions, we move over. This will bring us into phase two. So let's go ahead and jump. But if you want to see Big Titan happen, stay.
I don't know why, but I spaghettied my opener so bad right there.
Oh, good.
Alright, so I accidentally pulled there. Apparently, if you leave that one tile that we started on, like right where Elise and Jura are at, it's gonna pull.
Yeah, that's why I was right here. I was like, I can't go much further.
Like, I can't even get into unmen range.
He's not really flying.
Like, yeah.
Some of the rest of these bosses.
That's what I was trying to do during the countdown. I was like, let me get a very max distance unmen range. And as soon as I did, he just pulled, and I was like, what the fuck? Anyway.
So were we, Vic? So were we.
Everybody loves the centipede, but they're the most moist and goofy.
I like the head.
I don't know, babes, be proud.
I like the crank.
Let me not fuck up.
I think it's just the dish, no matter how we do it, because we want the end design to be cool. You don't, sometimes they're not going to follow it.
Buster. that makes it easier.
Either way, I can do the benediction if you want. And you can continue with the Ray Blast healer. They're an alchemist.
Okay.
Follow me.
gonna charge up his fist. So he's gonna stay on his left side.
Don't move over! Don't move over!
So tanks are gonna go northwest, northeast. Y'all have to have immediate one and two. See how I have the blue marker. I'm gonna knock back over to this corner.
Oh.
Oh gosh, okay.
This is off and on.
That's so cool.
Okay, so let's kind of talk about P2. Oh, just gonna get P2. Basically made it there with just about everything. So what you'll see there, as you saw, the charge up fist, that's the easy part. Sometimes he'll charge up the right and then charge up the left. If he charges up the right and then the left, that means that we'll be on the left side first, and then move over to the right first, so that he's gonna pop on the left side after. There'll be a giant blue knockback ailment that you'll see there. Tanks will want to save their second knockback for that. So there'll be a time when I'll say we can use not back here, but tanks need to save it. You're saving it for that. Y'all will go northwest and northeast, one each, respectively. You both need to be at 1 and 2 in the beat, because if you're not, the highest DPS will get an explosion on them and it'll kill everyone. All the DPS and kill them and maybe knock back them. There will be a person that gets a blue marker over their head. If they do, you want to take it to like this side corner of the blue knockback, and you stand up against where the blue knockback is happening. It'll push you back into this corner so that these four blocks will explode, because that's what blue does. All the rest of you will have orange, and that's why you have to all stack on this side close to the blue knockback, so that you all take that hit together. After that, there will be a tank that gets a stack marker on it. That stack marker is not for everybody, it is only for the tanks. So you take that together and share it. So that's all I'll talk about for phase 2 for now. Let's do another phase 1 and see if we can clean up some of phase 1.
Easy enough.
Always.
Are you talking what now? Oh, you can, or it can stay on. It'll stay on for you. So as long as he moves out to Brownie. So we get knocked back. So he's at the car phase. We get knocked back to Brownie. After you get knocked back, immediately move out and stay here for the next level. And that's what companies are getting. And then tanks will move up to Brownie. So Vix can continue to move up to Brownie because he still has Amity at that point. And Titan will dash down to him, and then we'll just all go under him. Again, with the way that car phase and gauntlet phase goes, if you have orange, you're going to be either up under Titan if it's gauntlet phase, or right next to him if it's car phase. And then it is the DPS with the yellow, the tank with the yellow, and then the healer with the yellow. So like 1, 2, 3, 4, orange, which is under Titan, DPS, tank, healer.
This is for orange.
Orange is number one. So this is gauntlet.
Oh, right. All right, yeah, I got it.
And this will be directly under Titan. If he's not in gauntlet and he's in car, then you're out to the side.
Right.
Orange. DPS. Tank. Healer. And this is healer with yellow, not healer with orange. Healer with orange is still up with everybody else, because orange has to stack. All good? Any questions?
Yep.
Huh? I have a question about the very beginning part, actually. So, when you say everyone to their own square, like, but on a square that is empty, like has nothing that is not marked with orange, like his, like he's gonna hit it. Okay.
And so what happens there? So it probably looks like you don't have enough squares. You have time after the orange is explode. So the orange is explode, if you're on a square with someone else, you can move right after the orange is explode if you're on a square for yourself.
Okay.
Yeah. Yellow is just past that though. So let's say Shira and I are on this rally together. Or three of us. And then these three are all orange and they're gonna explode. So I will tell Shira and I'll say I'll move, and I would move to here after it explodes. And Johnny can move out and Shira can stay exactly where she's at. So as long as you move after the explosion, you're fine.
Okay, so it's only the yellows that have to be in a solo square?
Correct.
Okay, that's what Shira's saying. Okay, alright.
Blue has to be in a solo square, but where it can take up 4 squares. So when I was talking about the blue earlier, where I would get knocked back with the blue, I'm getting knocked back to the far corner so that it'll take over these 4 squares and go all apart. So no one else is going to be prepared to have blue. Okay. Any other questions? Alright, let's do it.
I have a question. I want to take this out. Beep.
Listen.
It's an unanswered question. It's probably going to be on so.
I got you, don't worry.
Oh.
I got you.
I think I'm getting this.
Come on, Sharon. Sure. I'm sure it doesn't work on DPS anymore.
Oh.
Not like it used to. You used to be able to shirt and then go with somebody else and kill them. On DPS.
I'm gonna go again.
Here we go. What? Potato. Two. Chop, chop, chop.
Cha-cha-cha.
It's on three.
Oh, yeah, it's a three. I thought it was four. Northwest, south, east, play. Six, two explosions, that was one.
I was too late.
Were y'all by yourself?
Yeah, I was by myself.
You have time to sprint.
I was trying to, but
pop back. You can move after the explosion. Northwest, southeast, space. This is going to be three explosions. One, two, three. We're moving in.
We can use
it on my back here, but it's really tight to not.
So this is five car, which you're on about to brown. Up to and we will be use a little bit of mitigation right there. Don't have to need to be like heavy. And it puts it for a so let's just jump off. So that they're practicing. It depends on which one he does first, I believe.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't think it happens three times.
Yeah, it does. So he does like his four-wheeler and then gauntlet, or vice versa. And then after those two, it's tank buster, right?
It's like buster.
I don't think it happens three times because you won't have an invul up for it. So it happens three times.
Well, that was only in the second.
So what I'm saying is like it doesn't happen after each one because he'll do one of those things happen twice, and within that time span, three involves will not up.
Right.
So it's only if after the first. So you do the opening tank buster, then whichever one we get, I believe the tank buster happens there. From that point, I could be wrong. Yes, the charge is always during the car. Thanks.
Yep. It got awkward because I ripped for it like right at the end. Right before he started the cast time. It should have gone to you. But then he started casting on me and I was like, oh fuck. But it should be fine this time. We get it clean, we shouldn't even have any deaths. Good.
Except for me.
After the third one, we move in now. Back with the people. Beautiful, there we go. Get ready for your knockback. You can see the arrows now. So we're on the side. Out of reach. Now we move under. I will get up to the two. Get a rally to your hill. Pre-position A and D. Here we go.
Yep.
And if not, that we will all have to take. You can stand with me. I will try to make a save for you.
I'm gonna turn pink sense off.
Stand with me.
Ooh, that was.
This is gonna be Dauntless phase. We're gonna lose that again. I got Vix. Wow. Bring him to the middle. Great wide coming up.
Surprise with it.
Back to the right, so A side or opposite. Directly out of this. The Cardinals are going to be safe.
So mad I died.
Not bad.
Oh my god.
Everything else is going out. It's just a matter of what to do. Alright, so we get high damage here first. Uplift 1 is coming up. DPS, get on this one. Take the blue down on your side. You should take it all the way down the corner. Tank on this one.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. Let blue stays up. Go to the out. Yellow goes down to where history is. Orange is to the one that's
flying.
That
did not happen there.
This is rock throw. So Mistress goes south of me, so doing what I'm doing, goes south. On the same side of me.
Come over. He's gonna and get all nice and cozy.
We're gonna die.
I still love us, it's fine.
He's winding up, he's winding up.
Oh. You think they'll be
right now? Okay.
The ones that are not lit up. And I'll go over there here in a second. Right.
do you know some information?
Alright.
Alright. Okay. So let's talk about Uplift. Uplift 1, which is what we based this on. GPS will move to the lit up platform in the north. Tanks and Heroes will be on the lit up platform in the south. If you get the blue marker on you, you want to take it to down to the platform that's not lit up on your side. So DPS will always stay north, because it's going to be on the blue will pop on one DPS and one tanker healer. So whichever one of us get it, if it's a DPS, you'll take it to the side that is not lit up in the very corner. If you're a tanker healer, you take it down to the one that's not lit up into the very corner so that it explodes those four brownies. Then, after that, you will see only either two safe brownies, which will be like this. If there are only two safe brownies on the bottom, the bottom platform is down, then that's where orange is safe, because the person's already down there has to move to a platform that's not lit up to you. To a brownie that's not lit up after that. But if there are three safe brownies, then that's where yellow goes. Blue will come up again, and those stay on the platforms that are up in the far corners. Uplift 2, we have to actually make light parties for. So I'm always north, and I need a tank and 2 DPS. And then, or 2. Perfect. The same kind of thing will happen for Uplift 2, except you'll see orange on some people, and that just means a stack, obviously. And then you have to take your healers out of the jails again. So your healers on your prospective platforms that are lit up are staying up. Take them out of their platforms. Then you're going to see the yellow markers get on all of you. Make sure you're in a platform to yourself. Make sure you're not in the platform with your healer, because they're still going to be in that rock. Possibly. But as long as you're not on the same one, the two of you will not die. Rock throw, which is what we were doing there. He will wind up one of his arms. And whichever arm he winds up, that's the side that he's going to punch down. So, and that's when I know which side that we need to be on. So let's pretend that he is winding up his right arm. And we're going to pretend that these four brownies are the entire platform, the entire arena. I'm going to go all the way up here to this corner, and Mistress, you would just go south of me, all the way south. He'll wind up again, and he'll punch on one of the opposite sides, whichever side of the platform that he punches. Like, let's say he winds up and we're over here still. Let's say he winds up and he punches down this one. You would take Mistress Kalis out first, and then you'll come to me. If it's the opposite, if he punches this one out, you take me out, and then you can take out Mistress. Pretty simple, huh? Then he does what I call the bullshit. Correct. Exactly. Then he does what I call the bullshit, which is just some great block damage. Heal and mitigate there. And that's when I was talking about Uplift 2, that's when Uplift 2 will come up after that. He will then, after Uplift 2, do another rock throw. But this time, we are not in jail. He'll start punching out the platforms. And whichever side he punches, we'll go to the opposite of him. And we'll watch again for him to punch down another platform, and I'll say tanks and go up north. And then we'll be attack mechanic again for y'all. Then you'll see there'll be only two platforms left up. And you'll see blue, yellow, and orange again. Those colors come back quite often. So let's say that it is these two platform to the left up on this west side, and I'm just gonna pretend that this is the whole thing again. So if you get blue, then these are the only two that are left up. Blue will come all the way south, orange will go and they'll stack together, and the yellows will surround. 1, 2, 3. Does that make sense?
Yep.
After he does that, that's basically it. He'll do another like punching mechanic, and I'll talk about that with him. You can basically just follow me. I'll be a safety derail for that. And then after he does that, he spits out Baby Titan, and Baby and Big Titan both out in the space for you. We may or may not have to see much of those mechanics. We'll just see when we get there. For uplift 1 and 2. Yeah, so the first time you take it down, the first time you see blues, they go down. And then the second time blues come up, because they happen twice during uplifts, the second time they're up, they stay up on the platform. Any other questions or anything? Before we begin, anything that needs clarification, I'm happy to clarify.
Sounds easy enough.
Not to me.
There are also other bits here that may be able to explain better than I can as well, but... As you can see, Echo helps a lot with this fight, because... We were almost, like, around 20%.
He died, when we all wiped, he was at 37, I think.
Yeah, so it's very much doable to actually kill him before we even see phase 3. In front, under.
Hold on a second. Well, I guess never mind. Keep going.
Bring him to the middle.
it's good practice for not having a con. Thank Buster. All you. He's got it.
Someone explain the cardinal into cardinal part. I don't know what we're doing there.
Or
I don't know. Someone's calling.
Bomb explosions.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so I can. So when, say if T is safe, but we go here, it's gonna blow up, and then there's gonna be like little baby poop rocks on each middle brownie. We'll call it chocolate chips. So there's gonna be a bunch of bombs that spawn. Right here and right here. So after he smashes, either one of those are gonna blow up. Say this is the safe spot for now, because we're all in the north standing. It's about to blow up, so he's gonna be collecting the bombs. Then when it blows up, we have to run it. So like, but sometimes the middle. Yeah. The faster the beat of the rock, the more faster the it's gonna blow up first.
I'm sorry,
I'm just a brain at DPS, so
it's
not
better here. Boulders come down because they realize they're moving. So they ever get very hard to be part of the whichever one is first is gonna blow up first. So you wanna go to the second set of boulders that fell down.
This is all happening while we're waiting inside that boulder.
Oh, that's a different part.
That's when we run into the big boulder. So I understand
so
that part, yeah.
It's like rows of trees. Sometimes it's impossible to not get hit by one of those explosions, so you're fine. But you want to be inside of the boulder. Once the row of boulders that's next to that big boulder blows up, you're going to move into the middle. And then you should be good. If you get hit by an explosion, it's okay. As long as you don't get hit by two, just look for those little boulders that blow up in a row. You can move into the row that goes up.
I am back.
I committed a cardinal sin. I did not prepare.
Har.
It's fine. You still got help. It's gonna be fine.
Saiyan.
The same. Did they drop down? Did they give you the 10% behind you?
Yeah.
Have they given you 5%?
Yeah.
Are they at 1%?
No. Okay. You're good.
Alright.
You know what you should do is level up some crap.
No.
Good luck, yeah.
Okay, I heard something about, after the nerdy again.
Talking about the little baby.
The chocolate chip.
Yeah, the chocolate. I've been
So the way that you know is there'll be something happening up, and that's the same spot. Yes, you are. Northeast, southwest of the lake. There's three explosions. There's two. And after this, we'll ban. Stay with your groups so you can get healed. Alright. Move into that bubble. I'm gonna grab Mistress. This is not my community.
You can
literally swap it there if you want to.
No,
I'll tank and I can tank car.
Don't, but don't do that.
So, get the
he still has full health.
Yeah,
and we're good. So. The problem is gonna be if I die in the middle of a fight and get res. And that shit comes up to zero. It went up! It's a flick.
I guess don't die, babe.
SpongeBob.
Before we do this pool, are there any questions? Any other questions or anything?
What are you bowl for?
You're good at that.
Any questions on this first phase?
Do I?
Yeah.
Because I'm not usually at the top of the cup.
Hush. Are there any questions about this first phase?
Yes, I do.
Okay. I will take silence as well. Let's count her down.
I don't know.
Go in now.
Oh shoot. Thought I used it.
One got the other side. I got this room. Spreading out. A and B, sorry. This one we're going in. I believe you were a gnome, technically. Not back to moving now. We're going to be on top again. One big yes. Go under the ball. Go ahead and take a brownie to yourself. That means that there were
missiles right into mine. They tried to
just A and B, A and B. This next knockback we all have to take. Glad it's gonna come up here. He's
see.
Bug me. Charge you up an arm. This one is coming up. DPS will be on the north and up platform. Tanks and heroes on the south. Blues will go down on your side. Take the blues down. Take the blues down. Over here. Over here.
I gotta.
Run.
Yellow's on my side.
Orange is down. People, we're gonna die. That's okay. Orange on Vix's side.
Oh no, chair! Oh, you got Ben. Is he even dark on both of you? Ah!
Yeah, I think
I heard myself
on the other side. Did you say orange, though?
No, I said yellow. Except for I said orange.
Yeah, orange is a big crap.
Or a snake after all, at least.
It's okay, I got it.
It's the right positioning, right? For my rock here. Top left, northwest.
Yeah. Cool. You'll never get that, but yes.
Yeah.
Yes, always on the field.
Yeah, you never know.
What?
I got it there. Oh yeah, that shit said 0%.
Woo!
Later next Monday, because I have a rehearsal that doesn't get out until 9:30 and I have to drive all the way home.
Okay, thank you.
If you have questions, feel free to message me, and I'll try to answer them. But good job, phase two. So that's basically what we'll work on is phase two for the most part. We'll clean up phase one. And then we should only hopefully see like one mechanic of phase three, which is basically a ring around a rosy mechanic, what I call it.
What?
And then that's it.
Yeah.
Zero.
Zero?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, that's good. I don't know.
It is a very fast fight, so it's just getting used to moving as fast as he wants you to move.
For sure. Alright, see you guys next week.
See you later.
See you later.
Thank you.
Have a good night.
I don't really know what's happening if I'm starting to run, but I don't really know. Okay, like in the beginning, It's the very beginning part. Like, I understand the gauntlet, the car, yellow, orange, where to stand and everything, but it's the very beginning, so he puts out yellows and oranges, right? And he says, everyone, like, in your own square. So, do we go into our own square after something blows up? Because there's stuff on the ground. Oh, good. Blah, 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 yeah. Mm-hmm. Everyone gets yellow? Yeah, it looked like everyone gets yellow. Well, whatever. So everyone stands in their own square. What if the ground underneath you is lit up, though? That's what I was doing. Okay, so I got that part right. Okay, at the end, I was starting to get that kind of stuff. I was understanding it. Yeah, I stay out in the back. Yeah, I stay way back. I feel like I understand that first part. Okay, then I'm not understanding because I thought I was in the right. Are you talking about the very beginning? Okay, then I don't know. I'm supposed to go all the way in the bottom. If it's a yellow, then I go all the way to the bottom. When I was yellow? If it's in the beginning, yeah, I didn't know what I was doing. But if it's towards the end, I was definitely going to the right spots because I understood that part. That's like probably the only part I understood. If you're orange, you stack. If you're yellow, you go down. And I only marked down, like, I'm healer, so I'm in the very bottom square. And if he says it's gauntlet, the furthest square, the fourth one. Yeah, and if he says it's gauntlet, we stand in front of him. If he says it's the car, we stand off to the side on the two square side. And then I think we move right after. But why does he say, like, move two or something, move two squares or something? Okay, anyway. Okay, so we move over. What's the charge? Is that when he's... Okay.
If he stands up, car, you don't want to get one. If he stands up straight.
Okay. He calls it gauntlet, yeah. So you do want to get hit when he's in the gauntlet? Okay. Okay, so when it's gauntlet, we stand in front of him, he runs over us, and then we move out? Okay. Okay. Just one square over? Okay. Let's see what else. And then second phase is just a cluster bomb after he winds up his hand. I don't know the uplift, I don't know. Oh, yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. So those little rocks always fall in a row? So when we're standing in there, three rocks will fall down. Okay.
But the order is not the same as well. So you kind of have to don't worry about the whole of the unit for that. Pick these two here.
Okay. Oh, 12. Yeah, so you stay away from that one, then once that goes off, you go into that spot. Yeah, and then I guess second phase. Really?
Yeah, second phase is way easier.
Okay, because I have no idea what's happening. I understand the knockback. If you have. Yeah, I don't. Yes, I don't know. I just remember him saying, like, you go into. Healers are in the south part, and we stand in the lit up square. Yeah. Yep, I saw that because that guy was rushing to go over there. How do you know which one goes low again? It's lit up? Okay. That's the one that's gonna go on. Okay. Right, I understand that part, yeah. You go to the not lit part. Yeah. Okay, so yellow go into the green, orange go into the two. Oh my gosh. Yellow go into the three. But can you tell me the reason? When you're saying three and two, what is this? Okay.
Like, let's say this is a low platform.
Right. Yes.
In the two low platforms, one is going to have three safe squares.
Uh-huh.
Three are not lit up,
mm-hmm.
one is lit.
Mm-hmm.
One is going to have two safe squares, two lit
up. Uh-huh.
If any of the yellows don't go into the three, we dead.
Okay. So the people who are on the elevated side, you're saying...
All the elevators are going to drop down.
Okay, it's just a matter of which square you're dropping into. Okay, all right, I got you. So yellows drop into...
Yellow, you're looking for the three, and then when you get down there, all three of you have to go on a separate square.
Okay.
So three yellows are going to go into the three safe.
Because they have to solo soak.
Orange are going to go down on the other side and stack the game.
Okay. All right.
And you can look... As soon as platforms go down, you can look and see where... Like, you have plenty of time to look. So you have time to pre-look to see. Oh, if I get the right. And obviously, if you look at one and you see two, you know the other one is.
Right. So orange. If you're orange, you go. You look for the two safe spot and stack. And yellow is the opposite. But yeah, yellow go to three safe
and
spread.
As soon as the platforms go down, as soon as there's two low platforms, it immediately lights up to show you which one's green.
Okay.
Before you can get the marker.
Okay.
That's why I'm saying that one's like, you actually have to see.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what's the uplift? I don't even know what phase that is. Oh, that's uplift one? What's uplift two then?
Uplift two is something I love. We gotta stay the same
moves. Okay, so that's something. Alright, then I guess we'll just have to wait till next week. I might sneak in and try to find a prog group so I can practice. It's funny, I was thinking this is kind of like, you know, people who want to work out, who want to get better, who want to be healthier, right? They want to join a gym, but they feel like they got to work out in order to attend the gym, right? Like, because you got to look good, right? So that's the predicament I feel like I'm in right now. Like, I feel very behind. But this is not normal. I learn slower, right? So I'm okay with that part, but it's just kind of like, so. Yeah, I definitely do. Yeah. Yeah.
I could have. There's several times I was gonna say something to you, but I can't. I'm trying to
make it. Yeah.
Like, I can't talk. You know, like.
Yeah, I know.
But I know what you're doing. I know what you need to do. Like,
mm-hmm. I know, you know. Exactly. No, I. Yeah. So. Let's see. I don't know what. Or while I'm here, why don't I try to look for this then?
But, I don't know why, but I think
you really did.
The only problem I have is I can't keep pace. And I didn't use knockback to make either. And I just wanted to
target. Mm-hmm.
So, and the hardest thing for me in this fight is the way we're doing it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm, yep, you gotta be on him, yeah. Mm-hmm.
He's over here, because he charged my nature, my
instinct,
logic, I should be taunting him, because I'm way over here.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna take the full damage. They don't want
to. Okay. Yeah. And I just wanted to keep doing it now that I have an explanation. There is nobody doing it, so it's all good. Yeah, just like in Titan Normal, remember you get like that thing above your head that pulse. Well, you don't play healer. Yeah, he was mentioned where I should go. He says like he's in the north and I'm in the south or something. I'm sure he'll explain it again. Yeah. Perhaps. The A, B, and C? Yeah, DPS. Yeah, DPS goes to D, tanks and healers go to A. Once that drops, then you rush over to C. Is still going crazy. Okay. We're gonna call it at the same time. Alrighty, guys. Well, that was the stream. E4S Prague. We'll be meeting again with the same group next week, Monday. 30 minutes later, so 10:30. And then hopefully we can get it down. There's a lot going on in that fight, and I I don't know. I get too shy when there's a lot of people in this court, so I needed hubby to explain to me afterwards, but I'm ready now. Now I'm ready, so. Well, let's see how far we can get next week. Hopefully we can all get it and move on to the next savage, but yeah. Alright, so that's all I have for tonight for Final Fantasy. Thanks for stopping by, and hope to see you guys next week for the continuation of E4S. Heart, heart, double heart, sign up, heart, heart. Bye.